Tiffany, and welcome to this edition of The Review. Today we're playtesting the Technifiber T-Flash 315 VO2 Max. This is a mid-plus head-sized player stick. Some might say it's a little bit lighter than your traditional player stick, about 11.5 ounces, but it's actually the choice of ATP pro Marcos Baghdatis. But let's go ahead and check in with our playtesters to see what they thought. First up we have Spencer. Spencer's going to talk to us a little bit about his overall feelings of this racket. So what'd you think, Spence?
I did like it. Good feeling stick in the hand. Mm-hmm. I like the weight of it, the balance, swinging it feels great. For a 100 square inch head, I was expecting a little bigger sweet spot. I think when you're hitting in the middle and in the sweet spot, it feels great. Good access to spin with the 1620 string mm-hmm. pattern. Good depth to it. Very maneuverable. However, I think outside of the sweet spot, which I hit there frequently, probably more than I should, but it tends to penalize you a little bit. And I think shots come up a little short and a little offline when you do hit outside the sweet spot.
Was there any particular part of the court that you thought it stood out, its best aspect for you?
I did like it at net because of the maneuverability mm-hmm. and the head size, and I wasn't penalized as much with off-center hits as at net, which made them look like drop volleys for me. Which worked out well, but I would say at net, I like this one.
Okay, great. Thanks, Spence.
You bet.
Next up, we're going to talk to Jason. So, Jason, can you give me some feedback on this 315?
Yeah, absolutely. Let me talk about what I liked about the racket. I like the access to spin, like Spencer said. When you do hit it in the sweet spot, you get plenty of spin. I got plenty of depth. I like the maneuverability of it, and especially up at net and when serving. I thought I was able to get the racket where I needed to be quickly, but what I've liked to see is maybe a bigger beam width, mm-hmm. and because I feel like when I'm hitting with the bigger hitters, it gets pushed around a little bit. It gets a little torsionally unstable, either that or maybe just an overall weight increase. And this is actually one of the first rackets for me where I actually like the multi-filament in the string bed as opposed to my typical polyester. And I actually liked it at a really lower tension because it was low powered racket and I needed the extra power.
Okay, great.
Thanks.
Thanks, Jay. You know, I was actually part of this playtest as well. And I like this racket as well for the maneuverability, especially at net. And the soft feel of this racket, the flexibility also really helped me out up there. I felt it was helping me with those touch shots, which I often struggle with and tend to overhit the ball. But with this, I felt it was nice and soft. I did struggle a little bit finding some spin being a mostly flat player. And too, like Jason, felt it getting pushed around a little bit. But I think that might have been a little bit me just hitting outside the sweet spot. But overall, I really enjoyed the feel of this racket. It was really nice and comfortable, great for my arm. And so that's it for this edition of The Review. Thanks for watching.